James Prescott Joule, 1818 to 1889. James Prescott Joule was an outstanding British physicist. He is best known for his research in electricity and thermodynamics. He formulated a law for the heating effect of electric current. He also verified experimentally the law of conservation of energy and discovered the value of mechanical equivalent of heat. The unit of energy and work called Joule is named after him. Thanks for watching.